Hey everybody, welcome back. So I've been doing a lot of fitting of the floor, and I finally fitted it enough that I was able to start welding. So I did the plug welds over here and over there, made a mess out of those and out of some of those, but I think it's in, which is good. Oh, I missed one in the corner there. I had to come back and do that. And then I started doing the butt welding on the inside, and I got a lot of it done, all along there is done, and then things started going south. I was jumping around back and forth and back and forth, but basically from around here to around here, I burned through in a bunch of places. So probably what I'm going to do is I guess I'm going to cut it over there and make a patch or something. But this section over here is done, and this section over here is done, and that section up there is done. In typical David fashion, things didn't quite work out exactly as I planned. The alignment was like for the first one was fine, and then it started getting worse and worse, and now there's an overlap over here, so I'm gonna have to either bend it or trim it over there. Then over here, I'm still not sure what I'm going to do. I definitely measured this twice and I cut once, but it somehow still wound up being not even. But I have to figure that out. And then over here, this is very thin over here, so I was a little bit afraid to get any further. But it started. So the floor is going in. And next, I'm going to, I guess, finish up some of the walls over there, figure out what to do with those burn throughs. And then the last thing is going to be the plug welds underneath over there. That's the where the floor meets the heel board. There's all going to be plug welds underneath there. But at least that's new metal on new metal, so it won't be as ugly as it was in the front there. I guess that's it for now. Any suggestions on improving my or reducing burn through would be appreciated. So that's all for tonight. Thanks for watching.